the student athletes. And then after that, they can be dismissed, and then coaches, questions for coach.
Well, first of all, let me say, I'm proud of these guys. They came out and they executed at a very, very high level. And the things that we talk about, they did. They brought the cornerstone that we talk about every day. It was at a high level, industriousness and enthusiasm. And so when you do that, you're gonna have a big game. I thought the defense did what I thought they would do, dominate the football game. This defense is a great defense. So when you look at it, 55 plays and only 62 yards, you don't just do that in college football. That's just an outstanding job by them. I thought the special teams played at a high level. Tonight we was taking the ball, we were scoring, and it makes it very, very difficult because they got to go right back out there and do it again. And so the special teams was tired, and that's a good thing. And offense, again, a couple things I don't like is us fumbling the ball in the red zone. We got to clean that up. That's something that we got to get better on. But overall, good outing, good game, and anytime you can shut somebody out in college football, it's a great night.